Hey guys, welcome back to Jurassic Park. Right.
Here's another fascinating fact for you.
Oh, it's Mr. DNA. Isn't that amazing?
Hello?
Oh, so we're back at the main building.
Okay. I'm gonna have to find the others. We'll be back soon. I promise.
It's always the fucking sausages. Good. Yes, we get it, there's a velociraptor. At least they kept the sounds of the original dinosaurs. Oh dear. Right. Yes, go for the sausages. Now we've just got to go around here. In you go, kid. Shit. And get back in there. Yes, go for the pot. They kept so much of the original movie in it. I love it. Sneaky. Shit. Ha. I'll go for that. Into the vent. Fucking chicken. Shit. Ah, go away. This is what made the first one great. Just the sheer horror aspect of it. Not just like the, oh, dinosaurs, oh, they're amazing. Which they are. Give them credit. But this was a genuinely scary scene. How? What? So you're telling me this thing didn't think it was suspicious? That's suddenly moving towards him. Yes. Opens the door. So they can hear a little cup hit the ground, but him slamming about in there, nah, it's completely oblivious to it. What the fuck? What am I making? Ice cream machine. Get behind the door. Oh shit. Don't mind me. Through the glass. Wait.
Move.
What the hell? Don't push it. Oh, supposed to do it this way. Sorry. Joke? Not really. JK, not really.
There. Controller. Do we call for help?
We gotta reboot the system first.
Put off the door locks!
I shall smash everything, then I shall get the door locks. Bingo. I've done something. So they can hold it for a little bit longer. Smash all the things! I'm an angry kid! Fucking Nedry's desk. Wow, they are really strong if they're holding the back of a velociraptor for this long. Here we go. Lowest computer ever.
Right, so they're getting drunk.
Alright, what's this one? Nidri? Yeah. There we go. Lots of raptors. Come on, come on. Yeah, sorry. So I've still got something stuck in my throat. I've had it for ages. I'm coming down with something. Damn it. Come on, hold the door! Yeah. Oh, it's a fuse. Has that done it? It's booted up Nidris. I can't get used to that booting up noise. Hang on. Alright, so you need her to come down and use that. Okay. Got that. Here we go. Oh, I think you can only access this bit in free play. Yes, that system really lasted a long time, didn't it?
You didn't say the magic word!
Didn't say the magic word! That's a combination lock.
I can't get it, let me move!
Oh, this is it. This might be the right file. This isn't the right file.
You didn't say what? The magic word.
I was right. There we go.
What works?
Phone security systems? Who name it? We got it!
Mr. Hammond, the phones are working.
Children alive.
Grandpa!
Come to the mainland. Tell them to send them helicopters.
Oh dear.
Gonna come through the glass!
Alan! There we go. That's a ladder.
Move.
Bloody pig. Loose.
Jack.
Great. Wait. What's this going to do?
Ellie, get back!
Ah. Fuck you. There we go. Come on, Ellie. Come on. Go, 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 go. Oh fuck. You've got to be kidding me. Oh, hell yes. Goddamn T-Rex.
Oh,
Damn it. Wow, I'm really bad at this bit. Bite, bite, bite. Yeah. Just like, don't mind me. Back to the T-Rex. But this raptor can really take some damage.
I decided not to endorse your park.
So have I.
Molden? Oh dear. Yeah. Jurassic Park complete. Actually, let's finish the story, see what happens. Oh, here we go. Yeah. Poor Malden. What the hell? Oh, this is awesome. I want to be the T-Rex. Screw the raptor, I'm a fucking T-Rex. I like the way they did that. I mean, Jurassic Park 1, for all intents and purposes, was a horror film. I mean, and they did a great job of both keeping the horror into it and putting the comedy twist onto it. I'm hoping they do the same with the other three. As you can probably tell, I haven't had the chance to play the others yet. So, yeah, because I wanted to do it in order. I don't want to skip ahead. I don't think you can skip ahead anyway. I think you've got to do it game, film by film. There are a lot of credits. I do have to say, there are a hell of a lot of credits on this. Let's see what I can get to. There you go, special thanks bit, that's always right at the end. Yeah. Oh god damn it, come on! I just want to see if there's anything at the end of the credits for you guys. So I don't want to stop it and then there has to be like something at the end that we missed. But yeah, I mean, I do want to thank you guys for the support you've been giving me through this as well, as well as my other videos. I didn't think this one would like be very high up on the watch list, but the fact that you guys seem to be enjoying it, it means a lot. I mean, I know it's not exactly on par with like the other games I've been playing, like action and action adventure, shooting and slicing, but I wanted to do something quite cheerful for the channel, because most of the games that are coming out, they aren't very cheerful. I mean, I would do a Minecraft series, but I'd have to wait until I've got someone with me, because I literally would bore the hell out of you just playing that. So, yeah, I mean... Oh god, how much longer is this? Oop, strike plants! So hit the raptor. I can't even see the raptor. Yeah, let's go back to being a T-Rex. Can you do anything else other than just switch between these two? Oh, you can roar! God, that roar is just so epic. Why the hell would you need rigging on a Lego game? Oh, well, that's Toto. DT game, sorry, not Telltale. Yeah, the Telltale games for Jurassic Park. It wasn't very good. I've got it from the other half because she loves Jurassic Park, but yeah, it's not a very good game. It's actually very crap, as a matter of fact. I think we're nearing the end. I am sorry it's taking this long, guys. I would have thought like credits wouldn't be that long, especially for a Lego game. Are they going to do this for each one? If they do this for each one, I'm not going to be happy. Skip it. 8.4%. That's one thing I liked about Jurassic World. They actually did a, like a tribute to Richard Attenborough, who played John Hammond, but he died a year or two ago. But the fact that they did like a little tribute to him, like, it's really good of him. I'm sorry. Right, I'm going to end the episode here, guys. Thank you so much for your support on this, and I hope you guys are still enjoying it. Do leave a like if you are, and subscribe if you want to see more like it. As always, there will be a link to the full playlist in the description, and I hope to see you next time. Adios.